You'll loot, rape, and kill. You'll do exactly what they tell you to.
It took me forever to get it this long. I'm not going to let him cut it off.
Excuse me, young man. May I ask you a question?
Hey, Claudia. I got kicked out of school today. I'm Vietnam Vietnam now.
We're all Vietnam Vietnam.
Yeah, we're all Vietnam Vietnam.
May I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure. You want to come up?
What is that?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, sure, come on.
Oh, what a gentleman.
You just wait, baby.
Woo!
Let me introduce myself. Here's my card. And that's humor. We're on our honeymoon.
Aww.
I did just overhear a wee portion of your conversation, and I would like to ask you a question, if you don't mind.
Oh, well, I have no mind, so, yeah. No, anything you want to know? Yes, no, yes.
And I was just wondering, I don't know why I feel so embarrassed. You being a visitor from another generation.
Nah, you're cool.
Huber, I'm cool. I was just wondering.
Miss?
Yes. Why that? Is it? Oh, please forgive me. Is it because you're a hippie? Huber! Hubert, a whole haggle of hippies.
Who are your heroes?
Medusa, dog.
Medusa. Hey, Big Daddy. I'm talking to you. You like how I have my hair, and you ask me why I like my hair on my ears, on my shoulder, down my spine. It's Goosebumps, baby. You dig it?
That's very interesting. You see, dear, he does it for the sensual experience, that's why.
She asks me why.
Hey, baby, you like my Dixie Peach? Dixie who?
Dixie Peach, Hubert. She's one of the Supremes. Don't get involved.
I'm such a hairy guy. I'm hairy new tonight. Hair that's a fright. I'm hairy high and low. Don't ask me why. Don't know. It's not for lack of bread. Like the Grateful Dead. Darling, give me a head with hair. Dreams.